This is the valgus stress test to the radiocarpal joint. You can do it in either a pronated or a supinated position. You'll stabilize just proximal to the joint. You'll grasp the hand and fingers, and you will perform a valgus stress test, stressing the ulnar collateral ligament. And I'll get over on this side so you can see how I'm doing a little. Valgus stress test of the radiocarpal joint.